Yoga Moves You podcast.
I'm like, no, I'm not going to teach. And then by the end of my training, I was kind of going, okay, if something fell into my lap, I suppose I would cheat.
Can I ask you, because I had people in my own training that said the same thing, and also trainings that I've led, and they ended up teaching. I wonder, if you say in the beginning of training, I'm not really intending to teach, I'm just here to learn, that it's just a subconscious way, or maybe conscious way, of taking expectations and pressure off of you, even though deep down you really want to teach.
I totally agree.
It just reminds me, like, I play basketball, and I'm short. Like, I mean, I'm 5'7 on a good day, but I love it, and I really do it for fun. I love to shoot around. But if someone says, yo, you want to play a game? All right, you know, I don't really play. I'm just, you know, having fun. Deep down, I'm like, I want to kick his ass. But like, I'm just saying it's for fun to take the pressure off in the moment.
Yeah, I totally agree with that.